That's the main Protestant church here in town center. Please, when you go inside, on the wall, you see three pictures on the left and three pictures on the right side. Please look to all these old photographs. It shows you the bombed church destroyed at the end of the Second World War and the rebuilding of the church and other pictures. All around you have colored windows, and in between on the wall you have white letters, big letters, and this is the Christian creed written on the wall. So the text Martin Luther offered to the people, little catechism. It is 1524. So he published this, or he wrote this. Yeah. Please go to the center and turn around to see the beautiful organ instrument. You see a mosaic picture. It gives you an idea of a mosaic artist in 1950s. In the 1950s, he just offered you the confrontation of the emperor and the to look at this. So we take 10 minutes time to
take pictures.
You can take pictures, please.